All right, let's see what drip we can find at Marshall's. All right, so there's not too much. $32 for these, that's kind of cool. They got a white pair too. They got these for $42. They got some Adidas for $25, those aren't bad. Some ugly ass Reeboks. Damn, they're charging $45, ugh. $25 Adidas though. And then some random Boosts for $30. They got some mint Sambas for $20.
If you actually want to find some steals, join my cook group at Juice Style, link in bio.